Swap out the tomatoes and let's make a beet caprese salad. First up, you're gonna roast some beets, so toss them with some olive oil, salt, and pepper, and then roast them until they're fork tender. Then take out a fresh ball of mozzarella and roughly tear it. We're going for a really rustic look here, so don't worry about it looking perfect. Assemble with all of your toppings, and you can find the full recipe at holisticfoodie.com.